Thanks, Diane. Finally this afternoon, a way to put the brakes on those wayward shopping carts. A lucky store in Costa Mesa is testing a device that keeps the carts on the store's premises and off the streets. It locks one of the specially designed wheels on the cart when it passes over an invisible electronic barrier.
Once this hollow wheel, which has a motor in it and a circuit and a miniature brake, gets near the cable, then it tells it to lock itself up, and it'll have an internal brake, and that'll then stop the cart.
Lucky says it loses about 30 carts a day, or 10% of the store's inventory.
That's a lot.
Yeah. Where those socks go.
They're all in the same place.
That's a noon report for this Tuesday.